Halo semuanya. Oke, kali ini aku akan membagikan untuk cara pasang papan skor atau scoreboard. Sebenarnya udah aku bagikan, tapi karena berhubung itu di luar Football Live 2024 dan Football Live 2024 ini belum ada sebulan rilisnya dan masih polosan. Oke, untuk sebenarnya ada sih scoreboard dari bawaan Football Live, tapi kan itu kan basic ya. Logo TV-nya juga nggak berubah-ubah, itu mulu monoton. Mungkin kalian bosan mainnya, dan biar fresh dan gonta-ganti kalian bisa pasang untuk scoreboard kali ini. Dan kali ini update-nya khusus Premier League dulu aja. Oke, kita langsung aja ke reviewnya biar nggak terlalu lama. Seperti biasa, untuk tutorial video pasangnya di akhir video ini bisa kalian tonton. Untuk yang pemula, untuk yang udah tahu, udah ngerti ya, skip aja nggak masalah. Oke, kita langsung saja ke reviewnya.
Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. And expectations are rising and decibel levels are rising. The noise is quite something. You can feel what football means to the people in this part of the world. This monster matchup.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have high caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in. And this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
This guy, Tielemans, is a player I've warmed to. I've been really impressed with having seen him so easily adjust to playing even in the fast, high-intensity leagues, and in addition to that, play one of the most demanding roles in the team too. I also think that he's developing more and more as a leader and becoming quite an authority.
Okay, interesting. Willock.
And Almirón.
Now then, the ball's come loose. Well, good day to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that what should be a really good game of football. The build-up has been a little slower than usual, perhaps a few traffic issues along the way that we haven't been made aware of, but we're glad to confirm that there is no longer any further problem. The crowd have come well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two, and the noise generated, as well as the appetite for this game, is absolutely at peak. This place is living up to its reputation as one of the noisiest corners of the footballing world. No decibels spared in this collective chorus. So it's away we go then. Stood up well to him there. That's a good ball played into space. Well, the chip pass hasn't quite come off. Bulldog. Just eases him off the ball. Egan. That's Norwood. Davis. Brooks wins the duel this time.
Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're weighing up their options to see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposition players.
Well,
Well, whatever time of day or night it is with you, welcome along to a game which is threatened, I have to warn you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. Mind you, wouldn't believe that if you saw the scenes from the stands. Come rain or shine, the supporters here sing in unison, and very evidently, they are up for it. Really is quite a sight to behold this. It feels like a big game, it looks like a big game. Mind you, they all do at this ground. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's a 4-3-3.
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised, and you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, I'd love to see what the exciting Kaoru Mitoma will get up to.
There's the shot! Keeper pulls up a fine save!
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And that has been cleared. Has a goal! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
He almost benefited from some real generosity. No wonder the keeper's going nuts.
Oke, untuk tutorial pasangnya sangat mudah, dan ini sebenarnya kemarin-kemarin udah aku bikin di video-video sebelumnya. Ini yang akan kalian dapatkan 3 item rar ini. Sampel contoh aja ya. Ini aku ambil untuk Premier League. Oke, kita langsung ekstrak aja yang ini dulu. Kita ekstrak. Oke, ada beberapa folder yang keluar ini ya. Ini scoreboardnya, kita langsung cut aja. Kita cut. Masuk ke folder Football Live 2024 kalian, ke Sitter Add-on, konten, langsung ke scoreboard. Oke, scoreboardnya seperti ini ternyata kalau Football Live. Kita masuk ke England ini ya. Kita masuk ke England, kita langsung paste di sini aja. Oke, seperti ini. Untuk bawaan dari Smoke Bad Football Live bisa kalian hapus atau ya biarin aja, nggak masalah sih. Cuma kan logotipnya nggak ganti-ganti. Kita cari dulu untuk ID-nya tadi. Oke. Untuk ID kompetisi dari Premier League adalah 17 ini ya. 17 ini. Kita buka dulu untuk notepad yang tadi. Oke, ini notepad-nya. Kita copy dulu, sudah dibuatin. Kita copy, masuk di sini, kita pastekan di sini, paste seperti ini. Ya, oke, ini aku rapiin dulu biar enak dipandang. Kalau udah, ini kan tadi di dalam folder ING1 ya, berarti ini kita ganti aja. Nah, ini kita hapus. Oke, kita samain. ING1. Oke, kita samain seperti ini semuanya. Oke, kalau udah sama seperti ini, hasilnya seperti ini ya. Untuk dari scoreboard dari apa? Mudder. Kalau bawaan ini opsional, bisa kalian hapus atau ya dibiarin aja. Nah, aku tak hapus aja. Jangan lupa untuk di save ya. Untuk apa? Teksnya ID map kompetisi seperti ini. Jangan sampai salah untuk penamaan dari nama folder dan tanda koma. Ini jangan sampai lupa atau keliru. Oke, next kita lanjut ke IPL phone ini. IPL phone, oke. Ini kita cut aja ya, bro. Cuma satu folder ya. Oke, cuma satu folder. Ini kita cut. Masuk ke seeder, kita taruh di left cpk, kita taruh di left cpk, kita buat folder dulu, kita buat folder font, kita taruh di sini. Oke, ini aku pindahin aja. Oh, nggak usah. Oke, kalau udah seperti ini tinggal kita tambahin teksnya. Untuk teksnya kita taruh di sini aja. Tadi seperti ini. Terus ini kita copy. Kita paste. Ini kita rapikan tanda petiknya. Oke, untuk teksnya seperti ini, untuk teks dari IPL phone tadi jangan sampai lupa harus sama dengan folder yang kalian buat. Oke, kita lanjut untuk selanjutnya. Untuk emblem ini kita ekstrak lagi. Oke, emblemnya seperti ini ternyata. Oh, kalau emblem ini udah aku pasang sendiri sih ini. Ini aku udah buat sendiri. Kalau emblem sama sih ya, ini memang nggak aku share karena sangat mudah ya. Sebenarnya ini emblem bisa kalian cut ya, cut. Kalian select dulu, kalian cut. Ini aku udah buat ya. Udah buat ini, kalian taruh seperti ini juga nggak apa-apa. Grafik, common, render, simbol, emblem LC, dan hasilnya seperti ini. Ini aku buat sendiri. Kalau kalian pasang emblemnya, tinggal kalian bikin untuk foldernya seperti ini. Urutan foldernya, grafik, common, render, simbol, emblem, LC. Oke, seperti itu untuk pemasangan dari emblemnya. Oke, untuk tutorialnya seperti itu. Jika kurang jelas, tanyakan di komentar. Terima kasih yang udah nonton sampai akhir. Sampai jumpa di next konten selanjutnya.